Here's how to make white chocolate Biscoff Twix cookies. Mix together softened butter, granulated sugar, and plain flour until crumbly. Then scoop up 1 tablespoon and roll it into a ball. Make an indent in the middle of the dough, then bake in the oven. Gently press the middle down again. Once cool, pipe on Biscoff spread and smooth it out. Coat the cookies in melted white chocolate, dripping off any excess, then let them set in the fridge. Enjoy!